I was hoping that this collection of thoughts and nostalgic moments that crept up on me would be something hopeful and warming to the heart as I thought of how long it's been. But instead it all came out, colored with a sense of urgency and anger, not completely based on the helplessness of an old situation, but directed to myself for how I've conducted my actions. Send the record straight and give wings to the notes that I've kept caged for too long, dreaming of some sunlight they've never seen. And I hope they can find happier homes in the ears of those who might understand the burden they've put me through. Although it's selfish to think I've suffered the worst, I can only hope that this means glory.